He's going to be 12 years old.
Oh my God.
He's a junior high. And this is a song that I wrote when I gave birth to that child. That child changed my life and he gave me direction. And he gave me to be here today. And so it's called The Animal Instinct.
Yeah.
So, as I was saying tomorrow, I'm going home. I've got two gorgeous girls, a 4.5-year-old and an 8.5-year-old. And I have my second daughter, who's a little one. Kind of made me think that really for little girls, the world is kind of a challenging, a difficult place to grow. There's a lot of very shallow pressure on little girls just to come to some kind of weird appearance of what perfection is in the human body appearance. What it really should be, like the spirit. This one's called Ordinary Day.
We'll be right back.
one is from the Four Cranberries record. Belly the Hatchet. Remember that? It's called Just My Imagination.
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 To the second Cranberries record. And you have to give it up for your mamas.
Do,
song is Memories. So well, yeah. Okay, it all go for there, man. It's a new song and it's from the album No Baggage that I brought out earlier this year. I wrote it when I was having a bout of insomnia. So I couldn't sleep for ages, right? And you know, it's a vicious circle. So like 6 weeks later, I'm kind of spaced out. And I got up, went upstairs, and I decided to write about not being able to sleep. This is called Switch Off for Mom. I'm sorry.
Oh, Thank you.
Dr. Fig, okay. You're not Dr. Fig, okay. Thank you guys, no, that was lovely and great. And this next song that I'm going to sing for you is also from No Baggage, but it's a song about, you know, I was looking back at the journey of my life, and I'm 38 now, and I think the hardest year of my life was 96. And when you're at the weakest, weakest time in your life, there are a few people that will pull you out of that hole and pull you through the most difficult times in your life. So on the journey, there are actually a few people that brought you here to where you are today, and that is truly what it is to be loved. So,
I know.
perfect number five.